We present an open-source soft robotic platform for autonomous aerial manipulation in the wild, a novel approach to aerial manipulation using only onboard perception. Aerial manipulators offer unique advantages in disaster relief scenarios. Unlike ground-based robots, they can easily navigate flooded areas, rubble, and challenging terrain, potentially accelerating search and rescue operations and aid delivery. To address these challenges, we have developed a novel aerial platform that relies solely on onboard perception for autonomous operation. This approach eliminates the need for external localization systems, greatly expanding its potential applications in real-world scenarios. Previous systems have relied on bulky and expensive external motion capture systems, which limit their use to specially equipped environments. Our platform overcomes this limitation, enabling true autonomy in diverse settings. We've built a custom drone frame integrating key components. We utilize an OAK DS2 camera for visual perception. Our soft grippers, which can passively adapt to different object shapes, allow us to grasp objects of diverse shapes. Let us consider the key electronic components of our system and our software architecture. On the onboard computer, we have SLAM for self-localization, a gripper interface, and camera interface. A more powerful offboard computer handles mission control, trajectory planning, and target localization. For target localization, our pipeline relies on SAM2 for video segmentation. This is the perspective from the drone's camera. An operator can click on an object of interest on an offboard video stream. Our system then tracks and segments the object across subsequent frames for grasping. These videos showcase our drone autonomously locating, approaching, and grasping various objects, demonstrating the system's versatility and robustness. In total, we performed 144 grasping tests across 9 experiments, with an average 85% success rate. In conclusion, our platform demonstrates autonomous aerial manipulation using only onboard perception. We show that eliminating external infrastructure is possible while maintaining high success rates. By open sourcing our work, we aim to facilitate further research and development in this challenging field.